What's up, guys? It's your boy right here. That's me. And today I'm at a hockey game once again. I'm doing another vlog. And today the Texas Stars are playing the San Jose Barracudas. And tonight, it's a Saturday night. And it's so far packed. So we'll see you inside when we get into the arena.
Look at this. The Barracudas are coming on the side.
Barracudas, they try to get the puck down. Oh, and now they're trying even harder. Oh. Punching in the net. He's going. The refs in hockey need to be very good at skating. That way they can be. That they can be official tonight's hockey. He's going. Back on the way. Texas Stars, they have the puck through the ice and Now pass it back to number 10, the Barracudas. They're going. They're trying it hard. They got it. Okay. They're going. They're trying to shoot. Went behind the goal. They're trying harder and harder to try to get another goal. Anyways, about to drop the puck. Alright, back on the way. Now the Barracudas have it. They're gonna score!
Now starts to score small. Now they're leading 2-1. Get back to the right now.
Alright. Texas Stars officially scoring. Now they're in the lead 2-1. As I mentioned earlier. And now they're trying to expand that lead to 3-1. We're on the last seconds of the period. As the Stars lead 2-1 against the Barracudas. And now they're trying to drive down the ice to take down the final minutes of the period. Hold on. My final 10 seconds of the period. I'm just gonna let the video just run for the final seconds of the period. Okay, as the ref gets set to drop the puck.
Here we go. 5, 4,
Okay, so this guy in the Texas Stars jersey is next. Right. Alright, now here comes the Zambonis coming onto the ice to clean up the ice. Oh, and someone's on it. As they do the hockey, they might
still be in the Texas Stars game. So, Kevin Gold's here for the family court. Happy to take four tickets for the Hawks 1-4 Salt Race starting at $17 per person. Purchase this package at the box office or online at TexasStars.com. The next Kevin Gold's here for the family court. Fight night is tomorrow, February 20th.
Every Friday and Sunday game. I'd like to see the Texas Stars and the back off the ice as they get ready for the second period to start. Second period is back on the way. Alright. Tenak the puck. Oh. Oh. See how the reps are so good? They can jump, they can skate. You gotta be pretty good to do that.
Always pump the goalie.
Shay has it.
Cool.
And they're trying, they're still trying.
And there's gold and there's
whole building as in like inside?
Whoa!
So, like, the building is like mixed use. So the main area, that's the restaurant. Okay. And so they have like, it's like open air, but not like, it is really, like a big grand open front. And so we saw like upstairs. And then like good wine.
Oh! There they go!
Good crispy canola. Look at the pizza.
Oh!
Yeah, I'm about to understand.
He's going! He's going! Whoa! Man, we're having a ball right here. We're having a ball with these two teams.
It's always shooting.
this at all. Everyone's booing gold. Oh, shoot it. Shoot it. Oh, that's too late, man. Oh, God. Oh, God. He's going. He's going. Shoot it. Oh, uh-oh. Now they're gonna go.
I like this
guy.
Shoot it. Oh. Pump saved by the Barracuda's goalie. Another tie game by the Barracudas as the Texas Stars try to come back and break that tie. Oh, now's their chance. Come on, keep hustling. Oh! shoot it. Flash up. Oh. Oh, God. What are they going to do? What are they going to do?
I want to catch a fire.
Alright, now the barracuda is gonna get it back. I'm trying to defend the bar. There they go.
Even if you don't have to, have
to. Alright, now they're going. Going. Still trying harder and harder to score all ghetto. Oh, shoot it, shoot it, shoot it. Oh. Come on, guys. Oh. Damn. Okay. Just got 2 minutes till the third period. So far, barracudas. They're gonna keep trying. Try to catch it. There they go. Oh my God. Okay, so now it's 5-3 Barracudas, San Jose, and I think they're gonna go into the third period winning with a 3-5 lead. Oh, Pop is still there.
That's been our play of the period.
Everyone, like when the PA announcer says last minute of the period, so the fans say thank you. That's what they do in hockey.
Yeah, I don't know what you do.
I think when they do all those chants, so the team and to taunt the goalie, I think that's what I should do. Okay, just about 34 seconds till the buzzer to the third period. I'm just gonna let the camera run. See if just let the glove drop. No, they're not.
Courtesy of BMW, no problem, eh? No problem, Ringo. No, the target. We've got two on the target. Who's going to get closer? Not over here. Get the right lock on. Let's go. Last of 30. Please be aware that under some circumstances, the puck might be...
Yeah.
go, here they 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 go. Whoa. Whoa.
Thank you.
Back on the way. Oh, shoot it, shoot!
Tonight's official attendance is
5,799. Thank
you, TV Center at Cedar Park.
Uh-oh.
I'm
trying to get that.
Hey, is it a pilot
kill? It's a penalty kill.
A pilot kill?
No, no, it's not a goal. It's not a goal. Oh God. They're going. Uh-oh. Here they go. And the barracuda score. Yeah, they can. Okay, so the barracuda score, now they're up two with 6 minutes left. Still got a lot of time, Mom.
San Jose goes for number 43, John Miles is going for 86.
Okay, let's do this. Back underway now. Come on, come on, Come on, Stars.
Oh.
Stop. Yes. Come on, Texas!
This is bogus.